the Patterson family won the game. And I can't stop saying it. It's time to play
Fast Money.
All right, Sam is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. Then if you and Sam together come up with 200 points with your own answers, look right there and tell everybody what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
All right, ready?
Ready, Steve.
20 seconds on the clock, please. What's the one thing you own that causes you the most aggravation?
Pass.
Fill in the blank. Copper blank.
Copper coin.
Name a state where you think the buffalo used to roam.
Minnesota.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how satisfying is a hot slice of pizza?
9.
Tell me something that follows the word scared.
Crow. I said crow. You said scare crow. I said crow.
The last one? Okay. I'm gonna ask you the last one again, same question.
Okay.
Tell me something that follows the word scared.
People.
No,
okay.
Okay, we're gonna give you another chance. Listen to me close.
Okay.
Listen to me close, take your time. Tell me something that follows the word scared.
Oh, scared. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Okay.
What is the one thing you own that causes you the most aggravation? You said... Fill in the blank, copper blank. You said? Copper coin. Survey said? Name a state where you think the buffalo used to roam. You said? Minnesota. Oh, yeah, but that's up north. They was up there. Survey said? On a scale of 1 to 10, how satisfying is a hot slice of pizza? You said 9. Come on. Survey said. Now I said, tell me something that follows the word scared. You said. All right, here we go. Survey said, oh, you crazy. Appreciate you running out here, Sam. After you hear this, you might want to run back. You're a good man, Sam, I can tell. Did you ride with him?
No, sir.
Okay. Because you ain't gonna want to ride back. Cecilia, listen to me. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions.
Yes, sir.
And you cannot duplicate the answer. There's almost no way in hell. If you do, you'll hear this sound. which you'll never hear, then if you did hear it, I would say try again. Don't worry about that. Then you'll give me another answer. It's gonna be tougher this time. I don't even have to say this. Let me just tell you something, man. This board wide open. Damn near anything you say, Sam, got a real shot at being up there. Now, listen, you need a lot of points. We're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes.
Let's remind everyone of Cecilia's answer. Five seconds on the clock, please. All right, here we go. What's the one thing you own that causes you the most aggravation?
Car.
Fill in the blank. Copper blank.
Copper tone.
Name a state where you think the buffalo used to roam.
New York.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how satisfying is a hot slice of pizza?
8.
Tell me something that follows the word scared.
Scared to death.
Come on, man. I'm about to turn you around.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
And just know that as a man of God, that God is with you through all things.
Yes, sir.
Even when you see this hill. All right, let's go, Sam. Hang in there, boy. Boy, let me tell you something. Boy, she was over here just fine off blanks. Here we go, Sam. You need 181. I'm gonna give you 200 if you get anywhere near it. All right, come on, Sam, let's go, man. What's the one thing you own that causes you the most aggravation? You said a car. Let's go get them, Sam. Survey said car was the number one answer. Fill in the blank, copper blank. You said copper tone. Survey said copper penny. Penny was the number one. Name a state where you think the buffalo used to roam. You said New York. A survey said Montana. Montana was the number one answer. On a scale of 1 to 10, how satisfying is a hot slice of pizza? You said 8. Survey said 10. 10 was the number one answer. Tell me something that follows the word scared. You said to death. That's because you live in the loo, baby. Scared to death. Survey said straight. Scared straight. $5 a point. That's $425. And they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.